pastures, as if that's what I deserve. I try and try to live my life for what really matters, but anymore I'm not so sure. I get so caught up in the good things you have given me, I pray I don't forget to see the sacrifice, the cross of Christ, the way you hung there so defenseless, with your arms held open wide, the pain in your eyes, the tears you cried, and the holy blood of mercy that poured out from your side to give me life. It gives me life, the sacrifice. Blessed is the one who can see his own reflection within the suffering of the cross, who can take the righteousness of his own making, then count it all as loss. And though I pray he leaves me broken with a contrite heart, till I can see you as you are, the sacrifice, the cross of Christ, the way you hung there so defenseless, with your arms held open wide, the pain in your eyes, the tears you cried, and the holy blood of mercy that poured out from your side to give me life. It gives me life, the sacrifice. And everywhere I turn I see the evidence surrounding me. How can I not follow where it leads? It calls me to a simple place where everything is stripped away, and all that's left is what you really long for me. With your arms held open wide, the pain in your eyes, the tears you cried, and the holy blood of mercy that poured out from your side to give me life. It gives me life, the sacrifice. It gives me life. It gives me life, the sacrifice.